We're looking at the modem diagnostic screen within TruVizion. We designed TruVizion to provide a lot of information all on one screen to make it a lot easier to troubleshoot a subscriber. For example, we can see the modem that the customer has, the firmware level. We can see the devices that are attached to it. Right here, we can immediately see that the modem is online and we can see how it's been behaving over the last 24 hours. Here we have the modem configuration, and we can also see the bandwidth that's been transferred by that modem, and that would appear in yellow or red if that were an issue. And we do see that we've got a code word error right here, code word error problem on this modem. We also see that we've got some issues on the RF levels, both upstream and downstream, for this modem. And then a unique feature that we have within TruVizion is the ability to see the port that the modem is connected to right here on the same screen. So I can see, for example, if this port were having a problem, I might see an unusual number of modems that were offline, or possibly bandwidth-related issues, code word errors, or average upstream SNR would all appear in this panel if that were a problem. And that helps me diagnose whether the problem is within the customer's home or somewhere outside in the port or on the plant. We also have the map panel right here where I can see my subscriber, where they're located, and I can drill in on that, and that's going to show me all of the modems on this channel. I can click any other flag that I want to pull up information about that customer, and I could go right to their modem screen if I wanted to by clicking that link. And another feature that's unique in TruVizion is I can filter this map. For example, I can show only those modems that are offline. If there were a large number offline, that would be very useful to see where they were right here. And I can show only those modems that are in alert stage. And specifically, I can go ahead and click some boxes here to take modems off based on the type of errors that those modems are having. So I can then again drill in and get a little bit more information from the map right here. So that's a quick look at the modem diagnostic screen within TruVizion.